Check 1, 2. How's everybody doing? Wow! Look at this. It's a different world up here. Packed house. Thank you so much for coming out. Thanks for your time and energy. We are the Mount Vernon Arts Magnet Band. Behold. Very excited to present our show for you tonight. Entitled Mount Vernon's Got Talent. We're going to start the show with the Mount Vernon High School alma mater. How about that? Hadn't heard that in a long time, right? Mount Vernon High School graduates, raise your hand. Where you at? Can you sing along? All right, we'll see. It's good. It's good. So we're going to play that in the spirit of Mount Vernon. Then after that, we're going to play a piece called Act Ball, which is a wonderful place and community institution here in Mount Vernon. I've been there quite a few times for their African drum and dance class, and I composed a piece in the spirit of Akbal. You hear the percussionist play. After that, we have a tune I wrote called City of Hope, which is the slogan or motto, if you will, of Mount Vernon. If you look on the website, it says City of Hope, and I thought that was cool, so I wrote a piece that kind of signified that. And after that, we're going to play a piece by C.P.E. Bach called Solfeggietto, all right, to kind of do a tribute to the Woods Auditorium and all the great classical music that came out of there. All right, so enjoy the first chunk of the show. Thanks for coming out.
Thank you.
when I was a kid, how many stories start off with, like that, right? When I was a kid, a movie came out called Mo' Better Blues. And Denzel Washington was in it, right? And it kind of chronicles his life as a jazz musician, jazz artist. And that was one of the movies that like had a huge impression on me as far as just making music and just, you know, being an artist. So when I heard that the theme of the show was gonna be Mount Vernon's Got Talent, I always find any excuse to play some music from Mo' Better Blues. So I was like, Denzel's from Mount Vernon, we playing some Mo' Better Blues. So that's next. And then after that, we're gonna do some Feeling Good by the fabulous, wonderful Nina Simone, all right? So enjoy.
Thank you.
like that one, eh? You like that one? Me too. So, soloist, and Amory Rugamo on trumpet. Tilly Swift. Abigail Sims Brown. Malachi Walton on alto. I want to shout out the drum set players. We had Justice on the drum set, Justice Lee earlier, and Damien in the back. We're going to finish this portion of our show with a piece I wrote called The Avenue, which is a very popular part of Mount Vernon. So this song's called The Avenue. So after the show, you can let me know if you saw that as we played it. We got a surprise for you in the lobby for intermission, so get ready for that.
Mic on? Yes. Good evening. My name is Ms. Normearleasa Thomas. I am the orchestra and string instructor for the Performing Arts Magnet Orchestra. And we are here tonight to pay tribute to the Westchester Philharmonic Symphony Orchestra, which for several decades had as its performance home the Wood Auditorium of Washington Elementary School. A very famous stage, beautiful auditorium. It was the largest performing stage in all of Westchester during its time. And the Symphony Orchestra performed great works by all the classical composers. And tonight we'll be playing Beethoven's Fifth, the first movement, the Allegro con Brio, to celebrate that orchestra. And with all great musicians, we all have our beginnings. So tonight, we're gonna start our presentation with three of our sixth graders, two who only began playing 2 weeks ago, and the young man, Gerald, who's supporting them. Please come forward. Please listen to our sixth graders.
Thank you.
Our advanced violin string players, please come up with us, have been working very diligently on a concerto piece, and we just wanted to bring a short portion of it to you, representing the composer Antonio Vivaldi. Our students will be playing the first movement of the A minor violin concerto, and I hope you enjoy this. I think you will. Another round of applause. Our last segment, those of you who remember Dr. Randall and Vivian Randall and all the beautiful musicals that were produced on this stage, the orchestra would be in the pit, and for several decades, they performed all the great Broadway musicals of their time. And one of those musicals was Fiddler on the Roof, and we'd like to just bring you three short songs to represent the high school's orchestras, performing arts, and the wonderful Randalls that brought us many, many great years of music and art in the city of Mount Vernon City School District. So hope you enjoy Fiddler on the Roof. in honor of our jazz musicians, our string orchestra and band will perform Take Five. Hope you enjoy this. The solo is our saxophonist, Malachi.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to acknowledge a very fabulous opera performer who lives here in Mount Vernon that I'm so honored to meet, Miss Esther Hines. If you would stand up, Miss Hines, I would appreciate it. If you know anything about her work, she was at the Metropolitan Opera. She was on Broadway in Porgy and Bess. She was nominated for the Drama Desk Award. She portrayed Bess in 1977. It is our honor to have her here in our house this evening. Give it up for her, yes. And now, without further ado, act two of our show, Mount Vernon's Got Talent. Enjoy.
Fond of a chance sat, known professionally as the Chance. She was born December 16, 1961 in St. Augustine. She's an American actress, singer, and dancer. After high school, the Chance studied drama at the Morgan State University in Baltimore, Maryland, before transferring to the University of the Arts in Philadelphia, where she studied theater and dance. Her first summer job was as a tap dancer in the ensemble of Uptown Is Hot at the Tropicana Hotel in Atlantic City, New Jersey. The show opened on Broadway in January 1986, where La Chance began her professional career in the theater. She has won the Tony Award for Best Performance by a Leading Actress in a Musical in 2006 for her role in The Color Purple. Thank you.
Thank you. child. She honed her rich vocal abilities by singing gospel music at Brooklyn's Cornerstone Baptist Church and began her career at age 9, appearing in the Broadway musical Maggie Flynn. She performed in other plays and at age 11, took the stage at New York's Amateur Hour at Harlem's Apollo Theater. The 4'9" Mills delighted the Apollo crowds, and in that appearance, it turned into a 6-week run of first place finishes. Mills' virtuoso vocals caught the attention of the theatrical producer of The Wiz, Ken Harper. This innovative all-black Broadway stage musical. Version of the classic children's story, The Wizard of Oz, propelled Mills into stardom. Mills' dynamic presence made her signature song home an R&B hit, a number one R&B hit. Stephanie went on to have a successful music career, scoring 5 number one R&B hits, and won a Grammy Award for Best R&B Vocal Performance. In 2015, Mills was cast on M in the NBC live musical production of The Wiz, 4 years after her initial Broadway run of the show. Proving there is no place like home.
When that mist of tall trees bend, and Denzel Hayes Washington Jr. was born on December 28, 1954 in Mount Vernon, New York. He is an Academy Award-winning actor, director, and producer, best known for his roles in Glory, Malcolm X, The Hurricane, and A Raisin in the Sun. Fences is a period drama film directed by and starring Denzel Washington, written by August Wilson, based on his Pulitzer Prize-winning play of the same name. The film was chosen by the American Film Institute as one of the top 10 films of 2016 and was nominated for numerous awards, including 4 Oscar nominations at the 89th Academy Awards.
As individuals, not a team, they are creating profound and lasting work that has touched us all.
Ruby Dee earned great acclaim for her role as Ruth Younger, the wife of Walter Leunger, as portrayed by Sidney Poitier in the show A Raisin in the Sun. As he once stated, I find in being black a thing of beauty, a joy, a strength, a secret cup of gladness.
Grace, wit, elegance, and strength. These are words used to describe the actress, singer, and stage director, Felicia Rashad. For many Americans, Felicia Rashad is first known for her role as accountant. Rashad was the first black actress to win the Best Actress Tony Award, which she won in 2004 as for her performance as Lena Younger in a revival of the play A Raisin in the Sun by playwright Lorraine Hansberry. This role also garnished her for a Drama Desk Award.
Well, I'd rather decide with a child, except one thing's money from Anita's medical school gets put away first. There ain't nothing gonna touch that card. Well, I kind of been thinking. Maybe we can leave the notes in a little old store somewhere. He's part of the money for a down payment, and we all kind of just pitch it.
Lord knows to put enough rent into this here rat trap.
Rat trap? Yes, I guess that's all it is, child. But I remember just as well the day we knew Walter would be here.
He sure was a wonderful man,
Mr. Young. Lord knows there's plenty wrong with Walter. Hard-headed, mean, and kind of wild as well. But he sure loves his children. Always wanted them to have something, to be something. Remember, he used to say, seemed like God didn't see fit to give the black man any more dreams, but he did give them dreams, children, to make the dreams seem worthwhile.
He can talk like that, don't you know?
Yeah, Walter Lee's a lot like Big Walter.
He got his dreams, too?
No, different dreams today.
No, the same dreams, Lena.
No, in my time, we was warned about not being lynched and getting to the North and how to stay alive and still have a pinch of our dignity, too.
Today, we just got different ways of getting there. Walter.
Now, he ain't no business people.
It's not about the store, Lena. It's not even about the money. Walter needs something. Something I can't give him. He needs this chance, Lena.
But liquor, honey?
Well, as Walter always says, people always gonna be drinking themselves some liquor.
Well, whether they drinks it or not, ain't none of my business. But whether I says it to him is, I do not want that amount of this lady life.
It's important to him. He talks about it day and night.
Hi, y'all. Bye, y'all. Where you going, man? You just come in here.
I'm going to start my conga drum lesson.
Your what kind of lesson?
My conga drum lesson.
Oh, father, here we go again.
What makes you take it into your head to learn and play?
What? The conga drums. I just want to, that's all.
Lord, child, you don't know what to do with yourself, not do. How long will it take you to get tired of this? Like you got tired of that world of women you just joined. What was it before that?
Weaving.
And before that? That thing about Aunt Vivian.
Anti-Vivisection.
And what's it gonna be next?
Who knows? Probably belly dance.
Why you gotta flip so from one thing to another, baby?
I don't flip. I experiment with different forms of expression.
Well, what is it that you want to express?
Me!
Don't worry, Nalina. She'll stop flipping when the right man comes along.
Right man? Listen, men are right to go wild with themselves.
And what does that stop me?
All stop picking on down. What does it mean?
I just mean that men are the last thing on my mind right now.
And what's the first thing?
Oh, God.
I wouldn't have you taking the Lord's name in vain.
Come on, Manny. What's the first?
Being a doctor. And everyone around here better understand that.
Of course you're going to be a doctor, honey. God will.
God has nothing to do with it.
Benita? That just wasn't necessary.
Well, neither is God.
Benita!
Precious soul, that girl.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
If you take the Lord's name just one more time!
Why can't I say what I want around here like everybody else?
Because it don't sound nice for a young girl.
Mama, you just don't understand. It's all a matter of ideas, and God is just one idea that I don't accept.
Benita?
Now, I'm not going to go out and be a moral on account of it. It's just that I'm tired of him getting the credit for all of the things that the human race achieves through his own stubborn effort. There is simply no blast in God. There is only man. And it is he who creates humans.
My mother's house, they steal God. my children. One had almost lost his mind thinking about money. And the other, in my children. But I think we don't become.
Classical piano at the Juilliard School in New York City, but left early when she ran out of money. Performing in nightclubs, she turned her interest to jazz, blues, and folk music, and released her first album in 1957, scoring a top 20 hit track with the song I Love You Porgy. In the 60s, Simone expanded her repertory in exemplary fashion while becoming identified as a leading voice in the civil rights movement. Her song I'm Feeling Good has been sampled by numerous artists. Nina once said, what kept me sane was knowing that things would change. And it was a question of keeping myself together until it did.
Between two worlds, I do belong. What do they call me? My name is Sophronia.
For me. DMX once stated, to live is to suffer, but to but to survive, well, that's to find meaning in the suffering. As an artist, he let his music tell us his story in all of its truth, both good and bad.
Heavy D was born Dwight Arrington Myers in Mayville, Jamaica in 1967. He moved with his family from Alberta, New York as a young child. He discovered rap music at its inception and was making his own demo tapes by junior high. Heavy D was the former leader of Heavy D and the Boys. Out of all his songs, for he is solidly remembered in our town for his song, Money Earning Mount Vernon.
Show me what you got. God, how do you mess up? what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen. It's what you hear and listen. Cause we gonna fight, then we gonna fall, then we let them fight, don't let it go. It's gonna give it to ya, we gonna give it to ya. It's gonna give it to ya, we gonna give it to ya. Cause we gonna fight, then we gonna fall, then we let it fight, don't let it go. It's gonna give it to ya, we gonna give it to ya. It's gonna give it to ya, we gonna give it. Hey, y'all get money to me. Every time I turn around, cats got their heads out, wanting something from me. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't. I'm a devil, so I face the world like the girl and the boy. You're against me, me against you. Whatever we have to do, you gon' do it.
Yeah. Esther Hines' voice has been described as smooth, buttery soprano with a glint of silver on top. Born in Barbados, West Indies, Hines moved to the United States as a young girl. Upon her graduation, Hines attended Hart College of Music in Hartford, Connecticut. After a rich, award-winning college career, her international career began in Japan and Korea and stretched into much of Europe. She has worked many of the world's leading conductors and their orchestras. She has played the role of Bess in the Houston Grand Opera's production of Porgy and Bess. The highlight of her career was the production of Antonia and Cleopatra, where she sang the role for Cleopatra and won the 1984 Grammy Award for New World Records. Esther Hines was honored at the Gala Awards as the National Opera Association's 2016 Lift Every Voice Legacy Award winner.
Thank you. Thank you.